In a new discovery, scientists have learned the Earth's core is a lot hotter than expected, even hotter than the surface of the sun. French scientists proved through experiments that the Earth's core is 6,000 degrees Celsius and not 5,000, which was originally thought. This news has some people, including one writer for The Atlantic, pretty excited. Now that is crazy, crazy hot, and there's no doubt that it is absolutely wild to imagine that deep beneath your feet is a center of molten iron as hot as a star. Which is impressive, seeing that the sun's surface temperature is also around 6,000 degrees Celsius. So how do they figure it out? According to Extreme Tech, the researchers recreated the ultra-high temperature and pressure of the Earth's core in their laboratory. They used a diamond-tipped device to crush a tiny sample of iron. Then they heated the iron with a laser and subjected it to X-ray diffraction analysis to see how the iron reacted. During this process, they recorded the temperature. Granted, the temperature may be off by plus or minus 500 degrees Celsius. Regardless, Live Science explains why this discovery is so important. This explains how the Earth generates its magnetic field. The Earth has a solid inner core surrounded by a liquid outer core, which in turn has the solid but flowing mantle above it. There needs to be a 1500 degrees Celsius difference between the inner core and the mantle to spur thermal movements that, along with Earth's spin, create the magnetic field. One of the researchers told the BBC it's also important because the core temperature is crucial to various disciplines that study regions of the Earth's interior, which guide our understanding of earthquakes, the magnetic field, and more. The study was posted Friday in the journal Science. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.